is my dad. Dad, what do you think? Are you proud?
Am I allowed? Oh, no. I'm absolutely wicked. Absolutely magic. Best day of our lives. Yeah.
My mum and dad are really proud of us all. I mean, Shane was quite quiet when he was younger, so you wouldn't have known that he wanted to be a pop star as such. And then when he grew up and he got in the band, it was like, oh, it was kind of a shock. And then myself and Keevy always wanted to be performers, so my mum and dad were delighted when we kind of took off. And now Naomi's on the scene, our little sister Naomi, she's in Buffalo G. And it looks like that they're going to do well. They're really, really good and they're really confident, so fingers crossed.
Should we go talk to my mum?
My mum's quite shy, actually. My dad is the first one to kind of put his hand up when, you know, if anybody wants to take photographs or an interview, he doesn't mind doing it at all. He's like, yeah, I'd love to do it. But my mum's a bit more shy than that, but she's kind of coming out of her shell now. She's getting a bit more of a taste for it now.
And this is my mum. What's she saying?
I thought it was fantastic, absolutely fantastic. I was crying my eyes out. This man in the back row tipped me and he said, do you think you're at a funeral? I was crying so much.
My mum and dad are loving it because, my brother's in a band and they never really got to be on the road. So this time they came on the road and they've got to see everything. And they've got to be with us all the time and they're absolutely loving it. They don't want to go home.